Does this look a little something like you? Can't figure out how to write a song on your own, and you keep trying and scribbling random things on your paper instead. Can't figure out a chord progression, you're plucking, scrapping things up and throwing them out along with your brain that's been trying over and over and over again, but you can't figure out how.
How do you even write a song? Like, how do people even do this? I wanted to write a song for my crush in class, but how am I supposed to do that now?
Hey, you!
Huh? Me?
Yes, you.
Wait, who are you? Wait, where are you? Why are you in my head?
I'm actually, like, next door, but,
I am the ghost of bomb-ass writing, and I have the answer to your problem.
Oh, ghost of bomb-ass writing, tell me what I must do.
Very well, then. Watch this, and it shall show the way.
So, you probably clicked on this video because either you're a noob or you're a noob that doesn't know how to write. That's cool too, and you really don't know how. But I see you want to be an artist, you want to be a songwriter, and I heard you want to write to impress someone in class. I see you. And that's totally cool too. No matter what the reason is, I'm gonna help you out. I got you. And by the end of this video, you'll have a better understanding and just be ready to write your own song. To be honest, there's no right or wrong way to write a song. You can literally start with anything that you're comfortable with or just do whatever comes first. But for the sake of this video and for structure's sake, let's follow these steps. So first and foremost, what I like to do is to set together the topic or just like the story, vibe of what you're trying to go for. Set your intentions, like what is it that you're trying to squeeze out of yourself and what is it that you're trying to express? Is it about how in love you are with someone? How much you make mistakes? Maybe about a really bad day? Now, my trick is to be very, very specific about what I want to write about because the clearer the story, the easier it is for ideas or just lyrics to come to me as I write. And since newbie McNoobface over here wants to write a song about love and for their crush, let's break it down and figure out, like, what is it about love that we're trying to write about? Is it about the first time that they realized that they really liked this person and it's like the best feeling ever, but at the same time it's very soul crushing because, like, oh my god, I like this person and I don't know what to do with it, and I apparently told them and now I don't know what to do with my entire life? Yeah, so if that's the story, and if you have a story, then let's tie it all together and we're ready to move to the very next step. The next step that I like to do is to find a chord progression that I really like. So take out your handy dandy instrument and choose some chords that fit the mood. And if you don't know how to play an instrument, or maybe you don't know how to come up with a chord progression, don't let that stop you, cause I got you. All you gotta do is pull up a random chord progression generator and keep generating different progressions until it just feels like exactly what you're going for. And be mindful of the chords you're choosing since each progression conveys a different mood. That's the main thing you should focus on. The mood! The kind of chords don't matter too much, especially when you're just starting off anyways. Like, a good song is a good song, no matter what chords you're using. You can use a singular chord if you want, and if you can do that, then power to you. And you can use simple chords like, you know, basic C, G, A minor, and F if you want. Or you can go a little crazy and do some weird-ass jazz if you want. But either way, it's about your story. It's about what you have to say. So I think for me, what I'm gonna go for is this E major 7 and this A major 7. So it's gonna go like... Hardest things I think for beginners to pick up is the melody. Like, how does it just naturally come to you? How do you write a melody, especially if you've never written a song before? If you've been writing for a long time, or if you've been working with music for a while, you'll know that melody kind of just like comes out of nowhere. It just pops up randomly when you're in the toilet, in the shower, taking a walk. So what I like to do is to have a recording app just running in the background and recording everything that you're playing or humming. You can use voice memos, or my favorite, Evernote, because it allows me to write lyrics and record right into the note, so it's very convenient. So I'll have that pulled up and set aside, and we can start recording. So the easiest way to come up with a melody for beginners is to just have your chords looping, and then you start singing a singular note, but just focus on the rhythm. So everything that you've learned to kind of come up with a melody. And that's how you do it, and you kind of keep on going and going until you find a melody that sticks, or a melody that you just can't get out of your head. So I just came up with a melody that I really liked, and so it goes like... And so now that we have the melody, we can move on to the next step, which is writing the lyrics. Oh, magic pen, please grant me the power to write a bomb-ass song.
Your wish is my command.
Thank you. I think coming up with the lyrics is the hardest part to writing a song. I feel like this is the part where people have creative block and just can't come up with what they want to say. Like, I know beginners and also just like people who have been doing music for the longest time who have trouble coming up with the lyrics or coming up with the right line at the very end of their song. Like, it's totally normal and you shouldn't beat yourself up for it. Like, sometimes you just have to let the faucet run and just let all the dirty water flow out before any of the clean water comes in. And once you have the melody to your song, you can start coming up with the lyrics that can fit into that structure. So usually what I do is I would just kind of sing gibberish or just random words, and whatever sticks, I just kind of write down on my phone or I just scribble it out on some paper. Talk about is structure. I feel like for beginners and also just songwriters of all levels, we know about the pop structure, which is the verse one, pre-chorus, chorus, verse two, pre-chorus, chorus, bridge, chorus. It's such a universal structure and everyone uses it, but if you don't want to use it, that's totally cool too. You can come up with your own structure. But as a beginner, I feel like it's very helpful to just have structure there so that you know what to follow and it kind of eases you into songwriting. And after you've figured out how to write a song and you've got the basics down, I'm gonna sprinkle in some tips so that you can figure out how to write some better lyrics. What I found helpful for me is reading some poetry. So before I read poetry, it kind of sucked really bad at writing lyrics and just coming up with ways to say what I felt. But after reading some poetry, I was able to see just different ways, or honestly very artistic and creative ways to say simple things and just make it so profound. Another thing that I found really helpful for me is to make a playlist and just study the songs that you like the most. So I would just create a playlist of my favorite songs that I look up to songwriting wise, and I would do copy work. So what copy work is for songwriting is taking a song that you really like, taking the lyrics of the song, and copying it word by word, whether you're writing it out or typing it, and analyzing each line, each stanza. Writing the lyrics out yourself and having it in front of you helps you see from the artist's perspective, and when you're writing in the artist's style, it kind of helps you come up with your own. The third tip I'll add in here is to journal. So what I like to do is to just write down as many ideas as I can throughout the day, every day, or whenever you feel like it, honestly. You can write about how you feel throughout the day, or just let yourself free flow and spit out trash. Write about puppies, cookies, or anything that comes to mind, because what it does for you is that you'll have these ideas in your book, and when you're going through creative block and you don't know what to write about, you can always reference back to these days when you're
feeling the most or not feeling like anything, and you can have things to write about.
For me personally, sometimes when I'm feeling the most on some days, I just want to write everything out and not have to think about a song, you know? So I'll have that written down, and on a day that I feel like writing, I'll look back on my entry and try to write about it then.
Wait, did I just finish a whole entire song?
Yes.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Yes, sir.
Nice.